I think Magic stinks. I think it's dumb, and I'm annoyed when I'm at a table and I'm eating dinner on a date and a magician shows up and the Amazing Alan pulls some cards.
You know why you're annoyed? Because the girl's looking him in the eye and not you.
That's part of the reason. That's part of the reason, too.
I'm overweight, and I've got all these problems health-wise, but I can still get a 23-year-old babe anytime I want.
That's also probably the only real magic that you can do. Like, that's kind of
magic. We don't claim to be doing real magic. The whole thing is people who are annoyed by my tricks are a certain type of people. They're made to feel like they're being made to look stupid. So any one of those guys?
So it's my own insecurity. I just feel
I think it is.
All right, we're going to stop this for a second. We're going to try and bring him back on because his phone line keeps going in and out. The Amazing Jonathan, so magical he can't even make his phone line work. Do you know anything about football?
Like I say, I used to play pro ball for the Detroit Lions.
No.
You don't believe me, do you? Why do you think I'm lying?
Jets at Dolphins. The Dolphins are a 1-point favorite.
Yeah. You know what? But I'm sitting here with three psychics in the mime, and the psychics are telling me to pick the Steph will go with the Dallas.
Okay. But yeah. But what about the Jets and the Dolphins?
No. Hold on a second. It's coming into the crystal ball. Okay. Listen. No, it's not. That's according to the crystal ball. And the crystal ball predicted pretty much everything.
Who are you taking in the game? Jacksonville or Indianapolis? Just pick one.
I just told you.
You did?
Yes, three times. I'm at the airport. You can't hear me.
Get out of here.
That's for all the magicians in the world.
All right. I'm making him disappear. Let's hang up on that. That's it. I'm done with him.